What is up, guys? My name is Mr. Random, and I'm bringing you an FFA gameplay and a custom match between me, BBK, and Vito, and Diddy. And I wanted to show this just because I get a couple good double kills and some good snipes throughout the gameplay. It's about 30 minutes long, and I know I won't be able to commentate throughout the entire thing, but at the beginning of this video, I just wanted to talk about what the future of the channel is going to be, what I'm going to be doing. When I come back to college. In about a week, I'm going to be going back to UCSD, and my internet is going to be amazing. So currently, my internet is roughly around 10 megabits per second download and about 1 megabit per second upload. And when I go back to UCSD, the internet's going to triple at least. My minimum download rate is probably going to be around 32 megabits per second, and my upload rate is probably going to be the same as that, so I'll be able to do a lot of live streams in HD quality and do a lot of other cool things for you guys and with my other guys. So a couple of things I want to go over. So I will be doing live streaming. I'll try to do a live stream at least once a week, maybe even more, and the two main games I'll be doing live streams are is Blacklight Retribution and Halo. Like Halo 3 until Halo 4 comes out, and then I'll be doing a lot of Halo 4 live streams. As you guys may or may not know, I'm a clan leader in Blacklight Retribution, so I think what I'm going to be doing for that one is just doing like regular pub stomping and a live stream, or maybe some scrims against other clans. And yep, that's pretty much it. Also, I might be doing some current games, like a current games live stream, so if I'm playing something like Minecraft Creative Mode or, I don't know, something maybe with Eddie and Andrew, I might set that up as well. Another thing that I'm going to try to do is more commentaries. So currently right now what I'm pretty much doing is about a video a week, and I want to see if I could bring that up to about two or maybe three videos a week. So some of the commentaries may include upcoming games like Halo 4, just talking about it, talking about the info that's coming out, or maybe Borderlands 2 and stuff like that. Also we'll do reviews of games that have come out, maybe do some like Xbox Live Arcade games that come out. I actually heard very recently that Terraria, which is a game on Steam that I've had for a while and it's really fun, is going on to the Xbox Live Arcade, so I might do a review or some Let's Plays of that. Also, I've been thinking about this for a while, but I haven't really done it, and I want to get you guys' feedback. I was thinking about doing a tips and tricks video for sniping in Halo, maybe just like start off with the fundamentals of sniping, as well as moving into like combining those fundamentals into snipes that you do in everyday Halo matches. So if you guys would enjoy that, if you guys would like that, I can do that for you guys. And the last thing would be, I'll be doing some podcasts with Epos Vox and Vito Diddy and BBK. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So now I'll just leave you guys to watch this gameplay, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.